Kreischer is here, ladies and gentlemen. And here's the thing.
Bert,
there's a lot of fame surrounding Bert. You were the inspiration for Van Wilder?
Rolling Stone magazine wrote an article about me in 1997, calling me the number one party animal in the country. I went to Florida State, yeah.
That says a lot. There's a lot of party animals out there, Bert.
You grew up in Florida, you should know.
Yeah.
You have no idea. See, like, we have common ground where things don't shock us the way they,
yeah,
like,
sure.
Growing up in Florida, I knew two dudes without tongues. Like, that's just Florida. One guy was tongueless Brett, and the other one's, and that was Florida.
Right.
Getting struck by lightning? That happened all the time.
Alligator attacks?
All the time.
And they asked me, they go, does that really happen? Absolutely.
Absolutely.
People get eaten by alligators.
No one ever went skiing and was like, I fell. Oh, that was fun.
Yeah.
Take your time. You were like, get me, gator.
Yeah.
Yeah, Florida is a weird place. Yeah. Like, I had guns pulled on me all the time in Florida.
Sure.
Yeah, they don't have a waiting period. I think the waiting period is, and there you go, take it.
How do you like California?
I love it. I remember the first day I came out here, I was in Century City of all places, and I was like, I'm going to live here forever. Like by the Takamimi building, you know?
Right.
I'm like, this is gorgeous. Now I don't even like, I ran the LA Marathon, and you run past there. Yeah. I was like, oh, I can't believe.
Mm.
Yeah, I ran the LA Marathon, no training.
Okay. Just rolled out of bed.
Just drank the night before.
No.
Rolled out of, yes.
How many hours?
5 hours and 33 minutes.
Actually, that's not bad, right?
Oh, Mickey Mantle Gene. Yeah. Yeah, killed it.
When did he kill you? Because I've always dreamed of doing that. I always thought I could just roll out of bed and do it.
Mile 22, you're on Sepulveda, taking a left onto San Vicente.
Right.
I don't even like driving on Sepulveda,
yeah,
okay?
Right.
Mm-hmm. I'm running on Sepulveda, and both my calves seize up, and the woman in front of me goes to the bathroom in her pants. And I'm like, that's why you train? Okay,
no.
That makes sense. People are falling off like zombies.
Oh, no.
Everyone that ran the marathon knows people are like collapsing, like, and then I just was like, this is where you separate yourself.
Wow.
And I started to walk.
Okay, nothing wrong with that.
Yeah.
Big Netflix special dropping this week. Now, Bert here has put his shirt on, but that is apparently not the
way. I would take it off in a heartbeat.
Right, I see, why, are you, go if you want to.
Yeah. Okay. Don't ask him twice.
Sound guy's like, grab your mic. Don't worry, this is my first rodeo.
Right. What, do you feel more comfortable this way?
I feel a lot, it's odd, I feel skinnier this way.
Yeah, but okay. You lost a lot of weight, you were saying.
I was in a weight loss competition with this big fat comedian, Tom Segura.
There you go.
Yeah, he's a tremendous guy. And when his breasts lost their integrity,
yes.
You know, when a guy loses weight,
sure.
So it looks like a car driving down the street with the doors open when he takes his shirt off. Anyway, I lost 40 pounds in a month, did the LA Marathon, blew out my body, gained it back immediately.
Wow.
Yeah. If you're going to do the LA Marathon, train a little bit.
Right.
And then I did the Lake Estaic Triathlon recently.
Wow. Yeah. Look at you.
Wow.
Yeah. You know, it's hard. I'm like an elite athlete in a competitive eater's body.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah. And watch this. As a VO, not a SOT, as a VO, run some of Bert's special. So you do your stand-up without your shirt on.
Yeah, I'm more comfortable that way.
I see that you're married, Bert.
Body does it every time.
What
I'm
does
married.
Your wife think about you wanting to rip your clothes off everywhere you go?
Oh, my wife, I have a perfect body for a perimenopausal woman. Because they see it and they go,
maybe not.
He won't be around forever. We can still get life insurance. I'll get a second chance at this life. Write a book. Get a young boyfriend. Get that house I really want in the hills.
But she knew what she was getting into well before she signed up for the program.
Oh, yeah. I don't drink in private. Yeah. She saw me drinking and was like, okay, I'll take it.
Yeah. To be fair, Bert's wife has her own podcast.
Does she?
I love the title of it. It's called Wife of the Party.
She's losing her mind right now going, I'm on KTLA. I'm on KTLA. GD Turbo's like, they just mentioned your podcast. They just mentioned your podcast. Valley Village is throbbing right now. I probably shouldn't say where I live.
Well,
too late.
Wife of the Party is a great name.
It's a great podcast. It's a great podcast. I got one too.
Sure.
I got one too.
All right. Bert Kreischer, the title is Secret Time.
Mm.
It's streaming on Netflix. Have you gone to the building yet? It's just across the way.
No.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah, Netflix.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I've been there.
Right.
Oh, yeah, they rolled out the red carpet. I got coffee and Kit Kats.
Right.
Nice.
Bert, it's nice to meet you this morning. Come back
anytime. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Bert.